There you go, Marcus, your jam. Drew out the lead. Jimmy holding on to second. Mark coming through on holding third. Tim coming through fourth. Looks like Ross is fifth and Jameson is sixth. A little over five remaining here, guys. So just about first lap down and ready to go. Second, Jimmy third. Jameson and Boat moving up the fifth there. After lap three. Through the 42.7 at last lap with 3:45 to go here, guys. E-Buggy, you guys will be up next. Start to get your hardware ready. Good recovery there, Drew. Drew, Mark, and Jimmy is our 1-2-3, followed by Tim, Jameson, and Ross. With 3:15 to go here, guys. Mark rolled a 38-4, Jimmy a 39-1. Jameson turning up 44.7. Mark a 38 flat. Jimmy a 38.1. Not about 3 seconds back from Mark there. Oh, Mark goes turtle. Jimmy is now advancing up into second. Mark falling back to third. Can he hold on to it? We got a three-way rolling around Jameson there. Oh boy. Jimmy's still holding on to it. Oh, Mark puts it in the pipe there. Turn marshal responding. With a minute and 39 to go here, guys. Uh-oh, Jimmy coming down the front straightaway here. Turning a 38.6 that lap. Mark with a 46.6. She told me to walk this way. I told him to walk this way. Drew still holding on the lead, turning a 40.9 that last lap. Tim on fourth, turning a 41.8. Jimmy holding on to second with a 39.5. Mark closing the gap, turning a 37.5. Still got 40 seconds to go here. I'm thinking Jimmy's going to see a little white knight in the back of the rearview mirror there. Uh-oh. 25 seconds remaining here, guys. Old truck's getting in some traffic there. Last lap for second and third place, along with Tim and even Ross. Cross the line, guys. Oh, snap. Jimmy gets over the pipe. Tim, Mark, hold on to it. Still got a lap to complete. Jameson, you're done. Drew, you're done. Come see me when you get that. Come see me.
Oh, shit.
Jimmy, you're done? Come see me. Tim, you're done? All right, Drew, Jimmy, and Mark.